I'm Mark Humayun. I'm the co-director of the USC Roski Eye Institute and the director of USC Institute for Biomedical Therapeutics. I became an ophthalmologist because my grandmother, who raised me, started to lose her vision due to complications of diabetes. Because of her diabetic retinopathy bleeding in the eye, she was starting to lose vision, and I took her to the best hospitals and found that there was no cure. And this is what got me very interested in trying to help people with blindness. I work in the back of the eye, worked specifically on the retina and the gel in the eye, the vitreous. The diseases that I concentrate on are macular degeneration, both wet and dry type of macular degeneration, also diabetic retinopathy, retinal vein occlusion. Certain patients have those. They're like mini strokes in the back of the eye. Retinal detachments, also trauma to the back of the eye. So anything that's related to the back of the eye, related to the retina and the vitreous gel. Last year in 2016, I was honored by President Barack Obama at the White House by being a recipient of the National Medal for Science and Technology. This is the highest medal in the nation for science and technology, and I was truly humbled and honored to receive this. One never works for these sorts of awards, but it is truly great to have your colleagues and your peers vote you for such an award and to get this recognition. So it isn't something that I ever expected, but it sure was a very great moment and perhaps one of the best moments of my professional career thus far. Well, if I wasn't working in ophthalmology trying to preserve and restore sight, I was thinking of actually being a brain surgeon. Who doesn't want to be a brain surgeon as a kid? If you like toys and, you know, the brain is so sophisticated, it does such interesting things, neuroscience. So I was very, very intrigued by becoming a brain surgeon, but then, so to speak, saw the light and became an ophthalmologist. The best thing about working at the USC Roski Eye Institute is really my colleagues. You can always get a nice building, you can always get great equipment, but you can't get a great team like what we have. We have a lot of fun, both at work and outside work, and it really enables us to take care of patients in the best way we know how. We are USC Roski Eye Institute.